I request all of you, never accept you are a human being. Never accept head to toes is atom and molecules, is made up of cell and tissues. Accept one thought, immortal consciousness is manifesting in this form. And concentrate more and more, then you will have real knowledge behind everything. For example, let us explain what is asana. When we read a SRF lesson, we don't understand it. I'm giving you one point. When you are reading a SRF lesson, there is written what is the meaning of asana. A state of motionlessness is asana. What does it mean, motionlessness? Heart is having motion all the time. Artery is moving. Inside cell there is protoplasmic movement. Big factory is running inside. Then what is the meaning of motionless? Then we think that meditation means sitting like Buddha. But you should imagine Buddha walked like Gandhiji. Nobody is having pictures showing that Buddha is walking. Only this have the picture that Buddha is sitting and keeping eyes closed. Meditation does not mean sitting and keeping eyes closed. A state of motionless is called asana. What is motionless? I have decided that all the time I will remember I am child of God. We will accept we are children of God. We have this kind of movement, our consciousness is moving in this direction. Now this motion will not be diverted by anyone. This is called motionless. I have one direction of movement. I am not going to move away from this. Then I am in motionless stage. I have decided my path. I am not going to miss it. This is called motionless stage. Now I am having motion. Why am I missing it? I don't want this. I want to live illusionary life. Okay, all right. Try to be in that life. It is called illusion. You can't stay there. You will have motion all the time because your aim is not that. Your aim is to realize ultimate truth. All the time you will try to divert from illusion to reality. But when you are on the path of reality and decided not to move it, and not moving away from it, that is called a state of motionless, that is called asana. What Maharshi Patanjali write, sthir sukham iti asanam. What is sthir sukham? This is called a state of motionless. How we write in Hindi? This is the Hindi word. Sthir means permanency, means which is permanent, means there is no motion. You have decided your aim of life, I have to practice Kriya Yoga, I will not leave it all the time, I will have thought of this. Moment you have thought of this, then you will prove that we are in a state of sukham. What is the sukham stage? When I try to dissect this word, then we will have sa, then we have u. This is called what you write. Then we have kha, kh. Then we have ma, m. Sa means breath. This is not meaning given by me. This is already exists in dictionary. Sa means breath and U means upper. When try to divert direction of breath in upward direction, what does it mean? That is called reversal of the life force towards head and spine. Or the life force is going outside. If you are reversing it, that is called this Su. Kha means infinite. Anma means that is the knowledge and power which is invisible because this is the half. If this is the no half, then this is the full. Sthir Sukham means I am stable, I am in a state of motionless. I have decided that in this life I have to reach to a stage of profit consciousness. If really it is there, all the time you will feel the state of Sukham means you will realize each and everything is blessed things. You will never insult anyone. You will never listen evil of anyone. You will never talk evil of anyone. You will never find good and bad. You will find only one thing, each and every creation, each and every human being is child of God. If somebody is saying you are doing bad, you will understand same thing in different way. You will not say bad. As a small newborn baby, if a newborn baby is damaging something, you don't feel it is bad. Yes, it is happened. It is a natural phenomena. Therefore, this is called asana. Asana does not mean what we have written in the text available in the market, different posture of the body. This is what Maharshi Patanjali explains, what is written in self-realization lesson. The state of motionless is called asana. And what Maharshi Patanjali writes, sthir sukham asanam. What does it mean? Simple meaning is this: decide your aim of life, never move from it. Have the same direction. If you are moving, then you are moving it. Then you are having motion. If you have decided, now we have decided that we are going to accept all, we are children of God. We are not going to pass any comment on anyone forcefully, though we are not realizing that we are children of God. But we have given direction to our mind and intellect. We have to accept it. Practice yoga meditation, you will know it. You will experience one day. Let us decide it. It will give you full of joy all the time. And it will change all human beings. If you are changed, you will change many. This is called definition of asana.